I want to do this lady again.
To say I'm excited about being a part of this is an understatement, to say the least. But, you know, first of all, I'm so proud of you, and I'm so happy for you. You know, you deserve what you're getting here. And Lionel and I met 32 years ago right here in Las Vegas.
Las Vegas.
I'm so excited about this. Some of you who are young, aspiring songwriters who want to learn how to pitch a song.
Lionel is your guy.
I called him from the Riviera here, and I said, Lionel, I'd love for you to come over and write a song for me. And he said, I don't think I have time. I said, well, it's going to be a part of a greatest hits album. It'll sell, I think, a minimum of 4 or 5 million records. He says, it's 7 o'clock tomorrow night, okay. So he came in at 7 o'clock, and we had this little upright rinky-dink piano in the dressing room, and he starts to play, and then he says, before I do this, I have to tell you, I pitched this to the Commodores, and they turned it down, which I thought was an interesting approach to selling a song. So he sits down, and he starts playing, and he goes, lady, wait. And the rest of it, la da 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 da. All he had was the one word. I said, how could they have turned that word down, I asked you.
I think it's not spoiled.
So we go in the studio, 6 months later, we're recording. I finished the first verse of the song, and I'm sitting looking at the lyric sheets, and there's not a second verse.
I need to reformat this fucker.
Where's Lionel? I swear to God, he's in the toilet writing the second verse.
Too bad. It's too bad.
I am so excited about being here, you know. And you're not just a friend of mine, but the song you wrote was truly a changing point in my career. It's one of the most identifiable songs I've ever done. I'd love to have you come up and sing it with me if you will. Come on.
Lionel Richie and Kenny Roger will be singing the songs Lady on the stage. It was produced by Lionel Richie, composed by him.
And your name
is shining on, and I love you.
You have
quit into what I am.
I am yours.
I am yours.
My love.
There's so many ways I want to say
I love you.
You have come into my life.
Made me whole.
You have gone and made me such a fool. I'm so lost in your love. Oh,
we belong together.
Won't you believe in my soul? You see, so beautiful number. It's really a fantastic hit. Okay, so without wasting much time, yeah, better not to take this. So I try this new version. I don't know. I think it's a bit too soft. It's no good. Sorry. Some are not very good quality. Ah, this is much better.
Lady,
I'm your knight in shining armor, and I love you. You have made me what I am. I am yours. My love, there's so many ways I want to say I love you. Let me hold you in my arms for evermore. You have gone and made me such a fool. I'm so lost in your love, and oh, we belong together. Won't you believe in my soul, lady? For so many years I thought I'd never find you. You have come into my life. I am yours forever. Let me wait to see you each and every morning. Let me hear your whispering softly in my ear. In my eyes, I see no one else but you. There's no other love, lot of love. And yes, oh yes, I will always want you near me. I waited for you for so long, lady. Your love is only love I need, and beside me is where I want you to be. 'Cause my love, there's something I want you to know. You're the love of my life. You're my lady.
Very thankful to Lionel Richie and Kenny Rogers. I want to say hi to them again. Hi. Someday we will meet.